Hello guys and welcome back to another episode of Flux Galaxy. Today's episode we will begin almost where we left off in the last one, and we have something prepared for today. We will continue with this steelworks made this blast furnace. The blast furnace we did last time is the high oven. The high oven. So we can actually begin with this right now, and after we have done this, we will continue with some mechanism. That's right. I will not tell you right now what it is we are going to do. It will be a surprise. But the mechanism mod is good to start with. We have a goal in this series, and that goal is the space. All right. So, but that's not what we're going to working for against today. The space. We are working to other stuff in the mechanism mod. Sorry, I'm a little in my throat here, my nose. So let us begin with this stuff. So what we need a high oven controller, and this is basically just one of those. We need a scorched drain, and I think that is like this, right? It's just like the smeltery stuff, I guess. Scorched duct and a deep tank controller. I don't know if we're going to need this. I don't think so, actually. But we can save 8 of those. And scorch duct, and we had high oven controller and a scorch drain, and we need a scorch duct, and that is the other way around. So, exactly. And let's do some of those. Let's begin with 11. I don't think that's enough, actually, so let's do a little more, 8 more. Okay, and I thinking of putting it right here. I will actually put it in the wall this time, and I will begin here, and this one will also be in the wall. I will begin here, I guess. And this is actually also a, like this one, I think it's three times four, three in the base and three depth and four height, I guess. I believe I have my hammer, don't I? No, I don't have a hammer. I haven't created a hammer yet. I wonder what the name of my hammer would be. This is my pickaxe. It's called Dig Dig. And I have my... Let us see real quick. Mr. Dig. Okay, this is Chop Chop. Stupid names. Okay, let us begin with this. And I think we just... do it like this, and I hear you zombies and stuff like that in the... Oh! What? Okay, I didn't have enough at all. Alright. And I still jump. I'm not used to it, I can just do-do-do-do-do instead of jumping. So I will create more of those. Okay, let us save 8 of those. So now we can get a couple more here, 6 more, perfect. And that will not be enough either, will it? No. Okay. So I need to make more of those, actually. So this is the high oven controller. This is scorched duct. And I think we can put it here. And this one I will put at the side, I think. But for now, let's put it like this. So I need one, two. Okay. How many do I need? I need one, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six more. Okay, so I need six more. Let's put this one there. And for this, I can get two more. Little quick here. One, two. So one, two, three, four more. There, 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 there. And I believe it should be empty in the middle. Yeah, it's working. Cool. Cool. So we need here, here, and here. We need some. So if we make steel, let's see how in the high oven. I need a way to get this working. I have no idea exactly what this means. I have a little hint and clue about it, but I can't remember. I saw it some time ago. So let's put this here, and then we will actually put away this one too in the golden bags of holding. And to make this is a way to make a book. If you don't know, you can make books like this. You need a blank pattern from Tinker's Construct. And this is a very cheap one. You don't need leather, so it's perfect. String and three paper, and you have a book. So if I put the book here, I guess there are gonna be seared stone all over it, and I get my steel workings and you. All right. So this is actually for the high oven, and let us see. Oxidize. Okay, gunpowder. Reducers, redstone, and okay, so now I see. Gunpowder, we need gunpowder, sugar, or coal. So gunpowder, oh, here it says the. Okay, so I think you can use gunpowder, redstone, and sand. So that's perfect. So let's fix that real quick. Gunpowder. Let's take eight of those for now. Redstone. Eight of those. And eight sand. Okay. We also need a lever to make this work, I think. I think I have. Can't remember exactly where I have all my stuff. Like, okay, I already had that on me. Perfect. Like so. So we need a lever. Perfect. And now we can test this. We also need iron, right? So we grab some iron from here, and yeah, let's do eight for now. And I think the lever is going somewhere here. I would state on, perfect. So we can put the redstone here, I guess, and the gunpowder and the sand. This must go up in to be about 1500 degrees or something like that. I don't remember exactly, and I don't know. I actually don't know. Sorry. And yeah, so let that be a little while, and we can continue with the next stuff, the mechanism. So we actually need some steel. That's what we had this for, but we need more charcoal. We have one steel here, but we need four steel, so I will just take a little charcoal from this one and put it in here. And four steel is what we need to. to make the metallurgic metallurgic infuser, I think it's called. Metallurgic infuser, yeah. So we need compressed steel, iron, osmium, and we have all of this, but this we don't have. Steel plates. Then that is in the rolling machine. Four steels from either Tinkers, Railcraft, or Mechanism. So that's perfect. So while this is going, we wait for this, and let us see if there's something else we can. You can check this a little. Okay, and we have some iron here. We will put them in, and we will see when that's when they are. So they are actually going up here. Okay, good. Something else that I needed to. So we needed this metallurgic infuser. We needed a gas tank for later use from Mechanism, and this is osmium and iron powder, and I actually gonna create two of those. So we need 16 osmium, I guess, and two iron powders, which we can do in this pulverizer. It will be good, I think, and I guess pulverized iron, maybe that's. Do you think we can use that? I think we can, actually. Yeah, so two of those gas tanks, and yeah, that's right, we need more Ender IO. Ender IO. And Ender. Ender. Ender IO stuff, and we needed this, I suppose. So we needed conductive iron and a lot of conduit binders, and I had what happened now, and I had a lot of conductive iron here, and I think it's like this, right? Yeah, so we have 48 of those. And I believe we have more of those conductive irons in here, yeah. Hmm. So this actually works quite good. I have one steel in my hand here. If we press here, we will see. It's 2000 degrees inside here. And once this is complete, well, I can't see much, but in here it should be something. But wait, if I press here, yeah. It will come out steel here, so it's perfect. So, like this, and I actually think we are going to put this out automatically, I guess. So we can use this transfer node and this strong box for now. Like so. Transfer node. Here, and this is for items, right? Not for liquids. Okay, so we need the other one. We need this one, I guess. Okay, I have it. There. Liquids. So this one should be filled up, good. And we will place. I will actually just put it there. No, I can't. That's not the way I was supposed to do it. So we need this one. And we can put it here. And we will put this one there, I guess. Yes, perfect. And we need this item duct here into the strong box here. So once this is complete, it will go in here, and now we have steel, a lot of steel, and yeah, let this continuing, let's put it in here, in the rolling machine, like so, and we have steel plates, perfect, and what more did we need for this metallurgy? Osmium, iron, redstone, and a furnace, okay, So we need osmium, 1. Iron, 4, I guess. And we needed a... Yeah, something is not good here with these textures. Maybe this is my texture pack or something like that. Like so, and oh sorry, we're gonna do it here, and we can't. Osmium, redstone, we don't have redstone. Okay, that's so we need 2 redstone as well. Can we shift click this in now? No, we cannot. steel plate there, I guess. This one, osmium, and I think it was iron, didn't it? Wasn't it? Compressed steel. Oh, it's 2 of those steel plates. So that we can do in this shaped crafting, right? Yes, so let's take those 2 and we actually gonna need 1 more. A metallurgic infuser. Woohoo! So that's we are going to need to have over here. And for now we're just gonna place it here. And I think we are going to this one I need. Going to take instead of connecting a lot of pipe right now. Oops. Sorry, we're just going to take this one because we had some power here, and I'm going to place it here, I guess, and in the bag of holding I had energy conduits, so we're gonna place them here so we can have a lot of machines. Do we have? I don't know. If we have, do we have to put in energy from a certain direction from this one? Let us see real quick. Can put it down here. I don't know actually if we need that. Oh, this is not connected. Okay, that could be one of the things. So like that maybe. And if we just place it there now, empty. Oh, this. Okay, good. We have. Maybe we had that before. I don't know. So we have the metallurgic infusion here, and now we are going to create a what's called separator. This one. Electrolytic separator. Okay, for this we need iron, redstone, no problem, 2 enriched alloy, 5 more enriched alloy, and what is gold powder, iron powder, osmium dust, enriched alloy, which is created from redstone and iron in this, and we needed how many? 5. 7. So we actually need let's go here and take what we need. We need a lot of iron, this more iron, osmium couple, and we needed what more did we need? Let's put that, let us just put stuff in here for now so we can get rid of it, so I don't need to have it here. This one too, and this, good. I don't need this I suppose. Okay, and we needed redstone, and we actually gonna take a little redstone like so. We needed, what more did we needed? This is actually pulverized gold, pulverized osmium, and pulverized iron. Okay, so we can actually do that. Pulverized gold here, pulverized osmium, 2 of those. And was this lead? No, good. And two of those. Okay, we had high iron here. One iron, it was pulverized. So let's put this in here for now, real quick, so we have everything we need. And perfect. And this one. So now I guess we have everything there. So let us use this metallurgic infuser. And we needed 7 of those, right? And 7 of those. So now we will get this enriched alloy, if I'm correct. I hope so. Good. Mm-hmm. Okay. Perfect. So let's create this then. Tap. 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 One of those. Good. And we need one of those. So we have ourselves a electrolytic separator. Okay. Trying to do stuff here. I think we are going to place it here for now. And this is getting RF. Perfect. And we'll need... actually, not dumping here. Electrolytic separator. This is actually going to suppose this is oxygen side, I guess. So this is supposed to get us oxygen and hydrogen, but it's not. Well, why isn't it that? Because we need water in this, right? Yeah, we need water. This needs... Okay, I guess I can fix that. There's some kind of pump. I guess we can use this one, electric pump. So we need 2 more of those. Steel casing. How the is we going to do this? Steel osmium. 1 more osmium. 2 more of those. Okay. So we can let's create 2 more of those right now. I think that was it, right? Was it like that, or was it osmium? Let us see real quick. Iron. Okay, it was iron. So 1, 2 of those, and we needed more osmium. And make a pump. Osmium, more osmium. Oh, we had osmium. We need more iron, like so. What more did we need for this pump? Steel casing, steel, 4 more steels. And I guess we have that there. And I think that is it, actually. A bucket. So we can more iron in here. I think we have buckets with water. We didn't. Okay, let's create 2-3 buckets worth. 3, 1, 2, 3. I believe we have buckets somewhere, probably in this chest or something. No, we didn't. Okay, so I will go up here and get some water. Excuse me. For my, why do you do this on me now? Why? It's daylight, you stupid spider. Okay. This armor is actually quite good. Ooh, a lot of stuff. XP stuff. So I have 2 buckets here, and actually we can. Let us go back here a little bit, just for now. And put in this water buckets here, I guess. Like so. I can get this stuff here. Okay. Like so. And 1 more bucket there. And I can set this pump. Where did I get the pump? I didn't create the pump yet, that's right. So two more of those, and this steel casing, all right, one of those, and we need one of those. Perfect. So if I set this pump up right behind here, it's gonna get energy as well, but it didn't. Okay. RF. So I can. Why can't it get RF? Maybe I have to connect it on top. Okay. Let us do that real quick then. Try it out. And I'm jumping in. So this isn't connecting to this one. Does it if I do it like this? No, it doesn't. Okay, so this one I have to run out of some other stuff, but I can create, I believe it's compatible with this. First we need to get water in this one, of course, and then we can pump the water into this one, okay? That's, I suppose we're going to do it like that. Let me try to do this off camera a little bit, and I will explain later what it's all about. And the blood moon is rising. Awesome. Okay, so I made this work. I put this leadstone flux capacitor inside here so it had some energy. For now, I will check later if I can connect this. It should work, but it doesn't seem to, I think. Maybe if we do it like... Don't you do that. Maybe if we can create it... If we can put it on the same... No. It's supposed to work like that, but it's not. Okay. Okay, so this one already have. Where is everything? I need everything here. Thank you. Here, can I put it here? And if I... No. Behind. Maybe I can put it behind. Mm-hmm. Let's try that real quick. Yeah, maybe actually we can do that. I think so. So, well, we have this. This is actually something we need anyway later on. So, put this here. And I think we have power and water out. It's pumping water. It's not. Oh, it's because it's... if I do it like this, does it pump up? No, it's just because it's one bucket less than it's supposed to be. So we're pumping in water into this electrolytic separator, and here we create hydrogen and oxygen. And I am not very interested in the oxygen right now. The thing I am interested in is... And I suppose you have already figured it out. A jetpack. That's right, a jetpack, guys. So I need more steel, tin, gas tank, and I need a basic control circuit. And this is osmium inside of this. And I think that's everything I need. Okay, the blood red night is over, and it's actually the next night, I think. I don't know. I was doing other stuff. Ooh, ender pearls. Let me just place those and we can continue. Bap, bap. Okay. Where are we? There. Okay, so this is full now with hydrogen and oxygen. We'll need to create this lead. I needed an osmium, didn't I? Do I have osmium? Osmium ingot and one. It's lead. Okay, I choose the wrong one. Like that. Something is wrong actually. Osmium and one redstone will get us. Wow. Cool work. Cool noise it makes. Dump. Okay, so we have basic control circuit there, and I think we can actually create this now. So this we have, and I think we have the gas tank in here. We will take them both out and press this and this. We can't do that. Okay. Tin, how was it now? It was like this. Okay. And steel here and the gas tank there. Jetpack, woohoo. And I think we can set one of those gas tanks here, and it would fill up with hydrogen. This is the hydrogen side and this is the oxygen side. Yeah, it felt like it's going to be the opposite, but it is like it is. And I think we can put it in here and store some hydrogen in here. Okay. Perfect. Let us see real quick here then. If I put this on, I can try it here. This and this. And if I fall, okay, J, how do I mode regular hydrogen?